But now in Tel Aviv, I think it's 14, I think, yeah, it's supposed to be 14 or 13, November 13, 2020. First of all, you can see that the garden, the parks are full with people, mainly because the restaurants, the pubs are not open, and this is the weekend. But I'm here for that black box. It's part of an exhibition. There's no museums now in Israel. I mean, there are museums that you cannot visit it because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Then there's someone performing this outside. And this is, for example, a Greek one. And it's all about dark rooms and glowy halls. If you're gay, you know what I'm talking about. And why it's here? Mainly because this is the gay center of the city of Tel Aviv. And to build it here, it's almost obvious. The idea of the artist that he built it originally for Batmi magazine in London, or exhibition party, it was a party, is to show how can you build it by yourself. Then glory halls, you can actually see it, and if you don't know what it is, I'm not going to explain you about it, mainly because it's you can find it by yourself. And I was here yesterday at the exhibition. They opened it, but it's too dark for me to go in. Then you got the message of that room. Tel Aviv. Tel Aviv is one of the cities that are international cities, open to everything in the world. That dark room and glory halls, do it by yourself.